pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Ready.
We tighten down. communication gate. There should be a control interface nearby. Sonar pulse to assist you.
Okay, we have an enemy Titan near the south storm drain.
Keep up the fire!
Automated testing facility, Dome 1.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Contact! We are running from the drone! Come here! Anyone in the sector? Come here!
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Roger. That switchy merc doesn't care who he kills.
over there!
Facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you, which, by the way, not be long.
Subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
I have visual on the top. the pilot!
10-00, soldier down!
Watch out! Grenade!
Just get a bloody shot! Target out of sight! Anyone
else? Now filled with automatic detecting facility. Don't move.
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
Automated testing facility, Dome 3.
Pilot, exercise caution.
You can say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary. Your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Visual! He's
there!
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
Drop in the ticks! Flush him out!
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%. On this side. This way. Controls transferred to pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bring a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause any damage. Any Titan down.
Walk away, scrub. Walk away. No matter what time it's like, it's better that comes in.
Still intact. We should retrieve it.
A Vanguard Titan and his pilot are breaking the controller.
Hey, we need reinforcements. helpers in the tunnel! Kane, help copy! Over! Come in, Kane!
Decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.